And I know you're feeling pretty good about yourself right now. Pretty confident. But you know something? I know that deep down, down there.
What? Down where?
In the cock. Yeah, cockles of your heart, you are cockles. Worried.
Yeah. Is it what?
And at WrestleMania. You're gonna find out that you cannot judge a book by its cornbread, damn it, cornbread.
Tell you what is wrong with him.
Well, you know, keep him on. It's not that you shouldn't laugh at him. He's got a problem.
You got some question, man.
Wait, you're killing me, man. You're killing me. All right. Listen, I can see you. I can see you're serious about this. So, I'm sorry. I interrupted you. I'm sorry. You go ahead and finish what you're saying. I'm sorry. I'll be serious.
When it's all over, said and done, and you, Triple H, lose your world. World title, and you will. To a bookman, then you will never.
Hold on. Wait a minute. I think I know where you're going with this. Go something like this. I will never forget the name of name. Go.
Oh, hey. Dolph's afraid about it. He's got an affliction. He's got the money. And Dolph's knocking down the world champion and knocking down Nature Boy Ric Flair. Dolph standing up for his friend Booker T. Triple H, that big club like right hand, taking down Dolph.
Now he's about to be afflicted.
And the world's heavyweight champion put knuckle knocks all over the head of Dolph. It's a two-on-one assault.
Well, Goldust had no business being out here to begin with. Everybody that afflicted.
Well, he's
he needs to be at home somewhere.
He's Booker T's best friend. And now look at this. Well, Flair holding Goldust. Those fighting hard cheap shots.
Here we go.
Oh, come on.
This will afflict him.
This is too much.
Hey, wait a minute.
There's Booker T. The world's heavyweight champion. Booker T reverses.
Yeah.
The big boot right to the face.
He's got straight shoes on. What's he trying to do?
Straight shot to the face of Flair.
Look out.
They're elevated. Goldust back up. There goes the world's champion.
Yeah.